I need to go.
To do what exactly?
Well, I'm sure Cell and Kermit need me for, like, a video or something.
Really? Is that why you're here?
What? What's that supposed to mean?
Just face it. My dad's out there having an awesome Halloween, while you're stuck in a sad filler episode with an old crackhead and a child with serious emotional issues.
This is bullshit! I should be out there making videos with them. I'm a fan favorite.
Actually, we're fan favorites, and we barely have screen time.
Facts.
Now you're more like a guilty pleasure.
That's bullshit, and you know it. I'm top five. Have to be.
Well, there's Cell, Kermit, myself, Junior. Yeah, you're number six, actually.
But who's number five?
Oh boy, that's a big one.
All right, I'm gonna make this quick and easy for all of you to understand. You have been ordered by Devil Artemis himself to remove yourselves from the property, okay?
Oh, this is bullshit! Furries could be in videos too!
Yeah, take this seriously!
Silence, my furry brethren. I shall handle this. So, hear me out. We cannot evacuate from the premises, my brother.
Please, don't do that.
What do you mean, my brother?
That! What you're doing? Why the fuck are you talking that way?
The way of the furry is a path that many consider to be suspect. This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way.
Totally gay.
So is the rest of your cringe posse here as well, or—
Hey, guys.
I blame myself for that one.
Oh, snap. No way. The Prince? What is up, my Saiyajin?
Ah, man. You shouldn't have used the hard A, Shallot.
You morons have my permission to enjoy two stacks of ribs. And you have my permission to enjoy broken ribs!
Dope.
Something funny, clown?
Oh, my bad. My bad. Go on.
Don't you stop with me, Slickerot.
We're up.
Did I not say broken ribs?
I broke them.
You wise ass!
Dude, chill. I'm a Saiyan.
Oh, you're a Saiyan? Why didn't you say that before? Now I don't have to hold back!
Wait, I can't do that yet! I can't do that yet!
Will everyone else, with the exception of Juan, please put on clothes?
Do I have to put on clothes?
What? Zarba?
Ah, Jesus!
The perfect turkey!
Oh ho ho ho! I like the sound of that!
Hey, guys!
Oh shit, is that Shallot?
Well, well, look who decided to show up on time.
Yeah, glad to see you too, Cell. Is that food I smell?
Turkey, to be exact.
Now we're talking.
Aren't you vegan?
What? No, I'm not fucking vegan, Cell.
Oh really? Because that's not what Shenron said yesterday.
What?
Oh, mighty long daddy! I wish Shallot was vegan!
Really? That's it? That's your wish?
That's it.
Your wish has been granted.
You didn't.
Oh God! Oh God! I genuinely hate it! Oh God, what the fuck have you done?
Billy! My man, what's up? It's been a while, how you been? It's us, your friends, Cell, Kermit.
You dare call yourselves my friends?
Aw, come on, Billy, don't be that way. The Pride Trooper stuff was a joke.
What's with the fish suit?
Shark suit, actually. And it's me, Shallot.
What do you want?
So check this out, Billy. We have an offer that you can't refuse.
I refuse.
Fuck, Kermit.
Sorry, Billy.
Like I said, you can't refuse.
A gun? You're gonna have to do better than that.
Predictable. But how? How are you doing that?
You, nor the audience, wants to know the answer to that question, Billy.
I think you should reconsider, or else Shallot gets hurt.
What the fuck, man?
I'll tell you what. Here's my counter-offer. I'll do whatever you idiots want as long as you take out Cell first. Deal?
Wait. Wait, you can't do that! That's illegal!
Deal. Sorry, Cell.
I'm not.
You two, hold on. Hold on! Oh, my fucking knees! My perfect fucking knees!
You wanna what? You wanna get wasted up? All right, fuck it. Screw it, Roshi. We're doing it. God damn it! Ask me that motherfucking feeling! Let's look around, see if we can find something. You look over there, I'll check by the umbrella. Hey, wait! I found something! Ah, shit.
And Shallot lands into that conveniently placed bundle of explosives!
Oh, the humanity!
What's wrong, Cell? You afraid to lose when the odds aren't in your favor?
Oh, you talking shit now? I'll beat your ass, boy!
This is gonna end it. If I win, I stop being the joke of this goddamn show! And you give me some decent character development. Maybe even a girlfriend that has screen time.
By damn! We might want to get rid of Zarbon first, though.
Wait, what? Zarbon's here in space?
I win, bitch!
I've had enough of your cheating.
What? You're alive?
I'm gonna win this fight, even if my life depends on it.
Please, Shallot. You're a side character. I'm the main character. The only way that you're winning this fight is through some major bullshit.
Well, what are the odds? I have some bullshit right here.
Oh, you son of a... Oh, come on! It's not even the same anime!
Finish it!
The plan B. Can't we just get someone else to take my place?
Well, hey, that's a great idea. I like the sound of that. We'll go with that. Bye-bye now.
Holy shit, that was easy.
Yeah, that was the easiest versus I think I've ever experienced.
Kermit! Cell! We have an emergency.
What's up, buddy?
Some simp in a vest. He kidnapped my girlfriend.
Ah, fuck.
Well, here we are! Home sweet home!
Where in the hell am I?
You e-girls can be so loud!
Hey, asshole!
Hey, look! You guys made it!
I'm here for my girlfriend!
What's with the shark suit?
Yeah, sorry, he wears that to intimidate his enemies.
Intimidate? Yeah, sorry to break it to you, Selbo, but I'm not intimidated at all. Hell, I think I might even be erect.
Yes, the Devil Artemis Universe thanks you for that image. Shallot, can we kill him and get the fuck out of here?
I won't ask again.
No can do, Fishman. The Void needs something to keep it stabilized. Without it, reality will fall apart. In fact, the process has already begun.
Sal, this doesn't look good.
You're right. I blame Kaggy Films.
Screw it. I'll take you down with my own fins if I have to.
Now, I'd love to throw these fucking hands, boys, but we can't do that if reality rips us apart.
He's right. There's no time to fight. I'll stay. It's the only way. Bars.
Look, there has to be another way.
Wait a minute. I have an idea.
The universe is saved.
I hate you both!
I am a fucking genius.
I hope you burn in hell! My fucking shark suit!
I should be like you now.
A wish, huh? That's pretty cool. Like the ones you make from a genie?
That is a dragon. Genies aren't real, dumbass.
Well, I mean, neither are Muppets, and here you are.
Kermit? Kermit? Wow. I think you broke him.
Holy shit! You mean I actually gotta dub this episode? I mean, of course. Casual body.
When's the last time you took that thing off?
All of that is irrelevant, Cell. Just you watch. A shark suit is gonna be the next big thing.
You wish!
Sadly, I do.
Has been granted.
Oh, hell no.
What? What happened?
Now, I don't know what this is or how this happened, but shit's about to get cringe.
Is that fucking Gibby?
This is fucking stupid!
It's over, Shallot. I have finally done it. The very drip of your shark suit is now in the palm of my hands. Fins. Fins. And now that I have acquired its full power, I will get my revenge. Jesus, who the fuck writes your script? Hey, screw you, man. You're the one who wished for this stupid fucking episode.
Yeah, but I didn't ask for you to rip off my shark drip and kill half my fucking brain cells in the process.
There can only be one user of the shark suit, brother. Yeah, me. And if you don't destroy that cheap knockoff, I'm gonna do it myself. If you haven't noticed yet, Shallot, the Crimson Shark is cooler, stronger, and superior to yours in every way. That is bullshit! Did you not hear the name? It's called the Crimson Shark. Come on, that's cool. That's fucking mid.
You're fucking cringe!
Yeah, and I'm also the one holding a rocket launcher full of plot. Oh. Now see, that's bullshit.
You're fine, idiot.
Listen, an RPG launcher in the DAU, yeah, that'll straight up kill you. Like, for real. For real kill you. But luckily for you, it just destroyed your shark suit.
What?
Yeah, so sadly, it's gone forever. Never allowed to return. So don't pull some shit like that again, or I'm gonna kick you in the nuts next time. I'm serious.
That arc was fucking trash!
Were you aware that you were going 80 miles per hour in a 40 mile per hour zone?
Look, officer, it was Shallot! It was his plan all along! He's stashing drugs in his ass from Cuba, I swear!
Sal, what the fuck?!
I'm going to need you to step out of the car and spread your ass cheeks on the hood!
Oh, come on, you can't be serious!
Spread your ass cheeks on the hood now!
God damn it, Sal!
Aw, oh, shit, it's Rock Lee!
What are you doing here?
We're taking a day off. Deal with it, bitch.
Whoa, whoa, what's with the tension? You two have beef or something?
He's jealous.
That is not true.
Jealous? Why is he jealous?
Because I have a huge-ass dick.
That is also not true.
Actually, it is.
Hey, Sal.
Yo, Kermit, what's up? He is hung like a fucking horse. I'm talking huge.
I call bullshit.
Do you know what it's like living with a massive Muppet dick? It's not normal. It interferes with everyday activities.
Like what?
Ah, shit!
God damn it, not again. So I took a vial from Shallot's room.
Capsule Corp Vitamins? What the? A family company?
The bottle says to take one every morning for maximum effect. I didn't feel it, so I took three. And now, I want to fuck everything that moves.
Kermit, this is Viagra!
Oh. Shallot uses Viagra?
So!
What?
So it was you. You took my vial.
What? No, I didn't. It was Kermit.
Sal, how could you?
Kermit!
I can't believe you've done this.
That's it, Sal. Now you're gonna pay for your crimes. It's morphin' time!
Is that a banana?
I'm a Power Ranger!
It's over, Sal. You're gonna be stopped right here and now.
Okay. Shallot, have you ever been flung into space at Mach 5 before?
Huh? I mean, that's pretty specific, but no. No, I don't think I have. God damn it.
Before we start today's video, I just want to say Happy New Year, everyone.
No, screw them. We're starting this year off the correct way. You and me in Mario Kart.
Shallot, why the fuck would I race you in Mario Kart?
Isn't it obvious, Cell? We're gonna find out who's the best.
Excuse me? It's obviously me.
Ha ha! You wish.
You poor souls. You don't even know it, do you?
Know what?
Nothing. I'll sit this one out.
Anyway, I refuse.
What?
How about you face me in a real fight, you pussy?
What's wrong, Cell? Don't have your
license? You motherfucker, I sound nothing like that! Look at me! I'm perfect! I have a pet frog! I'm going to smoke you.
Here's the rules, Cell. We're doing one lap, and we each get one secret item. Chosen at random, of course.
Oh, what the hell did I get? A fucking banana? Random, huh? And what did you get?
It's called a secret item for a reason, dumbass. I'm in the lead! What the? God damn it! Not gonna lose!
Better hurry up, Shallot!
Oh, shit. And now, finally!
I hope you realize that if you die today, I am not reviving you.
Ah, the city. You smell that, Cell?
Pollution?
Nothing like it, Cell. You just gotta take in the musk, you know?
Ugh. What is wrong with you?
And cut. All right, guys. Good job.
Is that Shallot?
Let's wrap it up.
Hey, guys. What are you doing in the city?
Kermit's bright idea of an adventure. What are you doing?
I do have other interests, you know. In fact, I'm directing a movie.
You're directing a movie?
Yeah, the next Godzilla versus King Kong!
No way!
Yeah, and it's dropping soon.
Shallot? What the fuck is wrong with you?!
Sal, this is a masterpiece.
Shallot, if you release this film, I will send you to the hospital.
It's alright. I'll be rich enough to cover the medical bills.
Alrighty then. See you tomorrow, Shallot.
Sorry I'm late. The life of a hero is a busy one.
Kermit, be honest. Do you even use your powers for the greater good?
I may or may not use them for other activities.
So I was right. You're abusing your powers.
That is not true, Cell. As a matter of fact, I saved someone on the way over here.
Oh, really?
That's it. I'm doing it. I'm gonna jump.
Do it, pussy. You won't. Okay, I tried to save someone on the way here.
Come on, man. It's not fair. You and Cell always get the cool episodes.
The budget doesn't magically appear out of thin air, Shallot.
I call bullshit.
Holy shit, would you look at that? 10,000 zenny, what do you want?
I want a revenge episode.
What? Deal.
And I want it to be interactive.
Whoa, hey, I don't have that much money.
I want it to be interactive.
Okay, fine. I'll give optional endings.
Thank you.
It's done.
Awesome. When do we start?
It's over, actually.
What?
You never specified how long or what the plot is, but this was it. Alrighty, guys, time to choose. Will you kick Shallot's ass or spare him?
How is that supposed to be revenge? The video is called Shallot's Revenge!
Any day now, guys. He doesn't stop talking, so...
Guys, come on!
I'm just gonna keep
going. You can't
be
serious! This isn't even fair!
Any day
now,
guys.
This is complete bullshit, and we both know it. It's because of the shark suit, isn't it? You guys are unbelievable.
Huh. I guess they hate you, Shallot.
I can see that.
Whoa.
Jesus Christ! Shallot! What are you doing?
Look at me. Look at me, you son of a bitch! Look at me! You think I wanted revenge against them? Please. This was a trap for you. They do this every day, but it's you who laughs at me. It's you who makes the Shallot comments, the ones that people upvote and laugh at for hours, but I'm done being laughed at. It's your fault. And now, I finally get revenge. Goodbye. Also, like the video and please subscribe. Wow. You know, I really appreciate you as a friend.
Aw.
It's what you think I'd say! Shit! Shallot, what are you doing?
You know, not gonna lie. You choosing to spare me? Wholesome. But don't pretend you didn't click the other video first. The best part about this is, I get to kill you twice. Subscribe and like the video.